Hello guys, welcome back into another video here on the my page. We are going to meet back up with these guys, so push down the hill. Go prone, dude. Oh my God. I knew that's coming. If you get the hell out of the way, dude. Where's the turret at? I think that's everybody. I see the guy over here. Come on, work our way down the hill. Where am I going here? I don't know where I'm headed to. I'm on this guy. Okay. I need a different gun besides this piece of shit. Oh God, that bounced back at me. Oh shit. They come running at me. Where's our current objective anyway? I need a different weapon. I need this guy to stick us. Gosh, dang it. What are we fighting over here, guys? Turning Japanese, I think you're turning Japanese. I really think so.
Yes, showtime, Wade.
Oh.
Get in that cockpit. We'll push you out of the hangar. Take this. Cover us while we get you in position. Find us a runway. We'll handle the rest.
Okay. I don't know.
Won't be needing this anymore. Show us what you can do, Lieutenant. All right. Let's see.
Do we have enough runway?
Yeah. More or less.
I should have known you'd say that.
Here we go. Come on! Let's go!
The men of the 93rd changed Wade. They showed the flying daredevil from the clouds what war looked like in the dirt. Down there, he learned the only way to win was to have each other's backs. If you get past his talk and you see his actions, you will know who Wade Jackson really is.
Well,
I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Paulina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.